Hello, listen, heavy action. This time we've got more Addison Rae. Diet Pepsi is coming to us. Now, we don't have Diet... I don't think we have Diet Pepsi in Australia. We've got Pepsi Max. So I'm going to be celebrating by popping one of these for Miss Addison. Boom. Now, I'm so keen to see what she's got for us. Even Miss Charlie XCX, who obviously, as you know, we are all on a bloody brat tour. Brat summer, brat life, brat seasonal... time with. I said she's excited for it, so if she's hyping it up, I'm very keen to see what Addison's got. Obviously, Addison's EP last year dropped, slayed the game, changed the name, like her name's RuPaul. So keen to see what she got for us. She's dropping the single, so we're gonna vibe it, see what it's all about, and then we're gonna go in with the music video, which drops at midnight. We're gonna rock out with Miss Little Addison. Full link cuts are on Patreon, links are down below. Her EP, I've reacted to it. Go check it out if you want to. Enough chit chat, really. Let's just get straight into it and vibe this bloody new era. I'm so keen. I really hope an album is coming from Miss Addison. Let's see what she's got for us. Diet Pepsi. Let's go. Oh, is it gonna be serious? My boy's a winner. He loves the game. Hey. He's telling me my ass looks good and he's ripped. Hey. Cherries in the spring. Oh. Whoa. This is a bit of a Lana. Oh. Hey. Vocals. Wow, did not expect this. Hey. That is stunning. So like ethereal. Such, yeah, that teenage love vibe. Oh. Yeah, that's beautiful. Damn, that is so replayable, so beautiful. Stunning, stunning. Diet Pepsi only said once. It definitely gave me a bit of Lana Del Rey vibes at the beginning. I obviously thought it was going to be hectic, you know, in that hyperpop realm, just with her hanging out with Charlie. However, pleasantly surprised and so beautiful. Showcases her vocals. Mystical. You're floating around. Young Lust is obviously the best way to explain it, which is why it's in this song. So beautiful. You can picture this, you know, little young love that you've had or that maybe you haven't and you're experiencing now. It's so cute. Sitting on his lap and drinking Diet Pepsi. Very sweet. I'm so excited to see this music video to come to life. I really hope there's like, you know, the love song that you feel from the song played out throughout the music video. Enough chit chat. She has dropped it. Let's go. All right. We are seated and we are here for the premiere already with that little bloody image. We are ready for a sexy little time in the back seat. Black and white vibes. Yeah, I'm obsessed with this song already. Oh. Hey. Who's the boy? Oh. Oh my god. Hey. That's cute. I like the personality coming through. Hey. Way more comedic than I thought it was going to be. Oh. Oh. Quintessential America. I like it. It's like showing so much of who she is. Oh, it's fun. She gonna die, Pepsi. Hey, that's sick. Very cute. Very cool. And still has those little sexy moments. very fun, very cute, so unexpected as well. Addictive, oh my god, so sensual, so sexy, just with the song, you go in the music video and like I said, you get that personality, she's having fun, and I suppose that's what Young Love is about, that balance of having fun, being sensual, all that stuff. I don't know why it's called Diet Pepsi other than to get Pepsi in it. I wonder if Pepsi had anything, you know, with that little bit of a promo there. Perfect little k-ch in the breakdown. It just is fun, and while it is still very sexy, cute, lovey-dovey, I love that personality coming through the music videos. So you really thought it was going to be all sexy, and then she's, you know, just being a freak, which is the best stuff, because I think that's who we all are deep down. Very keen to see what this is to come in terms of album rollout, things like that. What do you guys think? Let me know down below. Are we here for this? I'm absolutely here for an Addison Rae era. And Addison Rae, whatever we're going into, I'm just so keen. I really hope her and Charlie do some more stuff together. They're just so fun, free, and just work so well together. And I'm super keen to see what else Addison can do on her own, you know, branching out and just, you know, being her own star as well. All on cast as always on Patreon, links are down below. Cannot wait to see what else Miss AR has got for us. Other than that, don't know if you